in those West Virginia hills. There must be 10,000 still, and they found the biggest one that side of Bluefield. Just a peaceful country town, nothing else for miles around. Also whiskey run like water down to Bluefield. Well, my troubles started on that Tuesday afternoon. Sheriff told me Federman would be here soon. They'd come up with a plan at Bluefield Slick's man, and the will is sure as I'm Sheriff Bluefield. On the Wednesday I had 9 jars of scat. Didn't think they had the time to set a trap. In the bush I heard a sound, and I swiftly hit the ground. One I shot myself, then running back to Bluefield. Not a soul suspected me. I was sheriff deputy. I drink whiskey, Lord knows I never killed. I didn't know he was that close when I let my shotgun go. But I found I killed my friend, Sheriff of Bluefield. I recall how my mama and my girlfriend cried when they left with me for Roanoke for the trial. It's my last night in the cell, the last story I will tell as I lay here on death row by Bluefield. Oh, Bluefield, Bluefield.